There's a rubber left to SmackDown, which is going to wipe this young man out. Smell? Yeah.
He got that shit.